Santiago Ramón y Cajal. He was born the 1st of May in 1852 in Navarra. He was a lazy boy when he was a child. When he was 16 years old, he started to study a medical race and he won a doctorate of medicine in the Ministry of Valencia. He contracted malaria and tuberculosis in Cuba in 1874, then he gets good. He returns to Spain in 1879 and married with Siberia Fanaras and have four daughters and three sons. He was a director of the Zaragoza Museum, the National Institute of Hygiene, and he formed the Laboratory of Biological Investigation too. He discovered how the cells and the neurons are connected to the brain. In 1906, he won the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. He is recognized like the actual father of medicine. He died the 18th of October in 1934.